Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Entei is sent out. The battle begins! A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. The red corner cannot move. Entei starts to attack. The red corner still can't move. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Blow. Its defense fell. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves fail. Its attack rose. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Groudon is sent out. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down! Palkia is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit! That hurt! Ooh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shock! The battle is getting intense! It went down! Much choke is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit! The battle is getting intense! Palkia starts to attack! It hits! Busted by Focus Blast! It's down and out! Spinda is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Busted by Focus Blast. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.